today on the table, I've got myself another thermal paste replacement. And this one is on an MSI 760 ITX model with 2 gig of DDR5 RAM, which back in the day it would have been a rather decent graphics card. Nowadays, not so much. It's still hopefully be pulling decent frame rates on CSGO, Fortnite, Rainbow Six. But it'll definitely help to change over that thermal paste. I did like the design of the cooler on this one. Rather chunky. And the actual fan itself does look kind of cool. So with the 6 screws on the back taken out, there is also an extra 3 on the back plate as well. All Phillips head, all relatively straightforward. And as we can see with the thermal paste, just a dry mess. It's not transferring nothing at all nowadays. It's a time to improve that efficiency, giving it a clean off with some toothbrush, some isopropyl alcohol, and just some tissue paper. Another thing you could also do while replacing the thermal paste on here is to replace the thermal pads. Won't necessarily see too much of a change, but just basically see that as insurance to drop the temperatures, keep your graphics card going for a little bit longer. Have a nice squeaky clean. What I'm putting on here is just some Deepcool Z9, but you can use whatever thermal paste of your own choosing. Personally, I don't reckon it makes too much of a difference as long as it's got a brand name on it. Anyway, we'll reassemble this, put it back in, keep it going from there. I'll catch you later and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.